Hello guys, all right, let's learn how to dance progressive moving forward and backwards in our kizomba. So assuming that you already know how to dance your stationary kizomba as well as your side basic, you feel comfortable leading those and switching from one to another, most likely being able to do some rotation as well. If for any reasons you're not ready for your progressive, you can check out my previous video for kizomba and you'll see how to dance the stationary as well as the side. I do have a video made just for rotations as well. However, for all of those that feel comfortable with everything I just mentioned, let's dance some progressive. All right then guys, so your left foot must be free. And the way that we're going to do this is first we're going to move forward, left foot free, and we'll go forward, forward, tap, and now with the left foot again we'll move backwards, back, back, tap. Now I've seen a lot of videos of people teaching progressive basic for the guys, and some are turning their feet in, some are keeping them flat straight next to each other. My personal preference as an international Latin dancer is to keep my feet turned out. It's entirely up to you. However, when it gets to the knees are always soft and relaxed when you're moving. Guys, I'm not expecting you to have as much movement as the follower or a female dancer would do so. Let's go over it one more time. Left foot will be free. First, you'll move forward. One, two, and then you'll have a tap, maybe relaxing, maybe having a switch. Left foot must be free to move back again. One, two, three, four, and then going once again. Now, how do we add this progressive step coming from, for example, a stationary basic and then maybe a side basic? This is how we do it. So I'm gonna start with a progressive. Actually, you know what? Let me start with a stationary basic. My left foot is free and I'm gonna have one, two, three, four. Left foot is free and I'm gonna go with the same type of basic, but I'm gonna add some slow. So I'm gonna go quick, quick, and I'll slow it down when I'm going in my left. And I'll do a quick, quick, and then slow it down when going to my right foot. From here, here's my left foot free. I'm gonna go to my side basic. One, two, three, four, and bam, my left foot is free. I can easily go forward now. One, two, three, relax, and then go back. One, two, three, and then go forward. One thing that it's important, do not change your weight when you put your feet together and your progressive step. With that being said, when you're going forward, forward, and right here, a common mistake may be a changing weight. Well, that will put you with right foot free to move, but guess what? The lady has her right foot free to move as well. So, all right, let's see how to dance this combination with music. I hope that you hear the music somewhat. It's still more important that my microphone is working. So, guys, first we have the stationary movements. After that, we'll dance to the side, and then we'll go forward and backwards. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. One, two, slow it down. One, two, slow it down. One, two, forward. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Again, one, two, three, four. One, two, slow it down. One, two, slow it down. One, two, three, four. One, two, slow it down. One, two, slow it down. Now, if you would like to rotate this, you're the one who's leading, so why not? Rotation to the left, my personal preference. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. One, two, slow it down. One, two, slow it down. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. And one, two, three, four. All right, guys, so thank you so much for staying and watching this video with me. If you like the video, please make sure that you hit the subscribe button. It will help the channel grow and you'll be able to see more and more kizomba, zouk, and so forth type of dances. Hit the like button, that helps me essentially the video being ranked in a different way slash better slash more people will be able to see it. Share with family and friends and stay tuned for more videos. Thank you.